Number one asks, for a concave mirror, at what object distance does the associated image transition between upright and inverted? The answer is...